Your team wins, that's even better. You just made like 100,000 for doing nothing.
The lights run out. She'll die. She has to do it.
And this team just came back. Because that was AFK. Oh my god.
She has to.
Now I have to score 4. If I don't score 4, we lose. Oh, I hate that pressure on me.
Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold.
Or I can go for 5 and win, but that's too much. That's too hard. Rian kills him. It's better if I just go for the 4.
Sigurd should find Brynhild, the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep.
Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest. To ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
What's she doing?
Oh, we won. Never mind.
She's making a call. She's got light on the other side. She'll be safe. What's up with her? What's she thinking? Is she going to get hurt?
I see. Wait, so that means I have to lord and all that shit, and I might die because I'm lording it? I don't... I have to... Because I'm gonna be not in the light, and then the dog thing is gonna fucking... try to get me, because... the waterfall is gonna turn out my light, so I have to run all the way over here. This is gonna be bad. Hella dark, I can't see! I apparently died because I can't see, dude. I don't know what the fuck just happened. Alright, so that's another death, I guess. Couldn't see shit.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak, and they say,
Sigurd should eat the heart himself.
She can make it.
Rian wants Fafnir's gold.
Oh, he fell!
Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him. Sigurd should find Brynhild, the Valkyrie, who sleeps an enchanted sleep.
Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart, and takes Fafnir's treasure.
Wait, what? It's down now?
On a new quest.
I had to die first?
To ride to
Wait, what?
And find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
I am hella confused. So you're telling me I had to die to get the bridge down? Wait, what? I had to die. I had to die to do something. Wait, that doesn't make sense though. That shit makes no sense. I think I got to the checkpoint, but then it like didn't count when I died. I think that's what fucking happened. I don't know. It just happened on his own.
No, I fell off too.
She can't help but think of him. A tender guiding flame in a world so black.
Are we almost done yet? Jesus.
The longer it burned, the more she convinced herself that there was nothing beyond its reach. Hmm. How little separates us from what we fear.
Would ever reach her. But like me, Sigurd is fearless. And passes through the flames, just as I did, and wakes the sleeping warrior girl. She teaches him the secret wisdom of runes, namely victory runes, ship runes, runes for persuasion, runes for truth, runes for healing and help, runes for perception and power. Like Sigurd, the greatest young warrior of the North, you must learn the secrets of the runes. to fight amongst the gods in hell.
This shit is dark as fucking hell.
Keep the torch up. Keep the torch up. Destroy the light.
Whoa, they got hands coming from the walls. What the hell? Please, no! Oh, that's a small crawl space. Jesus Christ. If you drop that torch, bitch, it's over. Oh. Don't drop that damn torch.
I hear you. I'm coming for you.
Oh no, that's the- Oh no! Crawl faster! Crawl faster! Oh no, do I have to fight the beast? Oh jeez. I'm gonna take a picture of this shit, I don't know what that is.
I can smell your blood.
No!
You betrayed your god.
I am leaving with him!
You turned your back on me. That is why Dillion will rot in hell. Come into my shadow.
Dude, stop biting me, you fucking doggy. My guy? What? What am I supposed to do? I can't see shit. What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. You gotta hit him long enough until the... Oh, this man's a scary motherfucker. He turned off the lights. I don't know where this nigga is. Oh, no! Fuck you, stupid doggy. Oh god. Oh, you bit me. Fucking.
Where's he gone? He's gone. You must listen. You must look for him. He's behind him.
Found you. Never before. Oh! Oh no. Oh no. Get up, Cinema. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up.
It's not over. Not over. He's puking darkness.
Oh, here we go again.
The darkness is everywhere.
Oh god. I can see him. There we go. Oh, here we go again. Oh. What? I've been one shot to save the phase again. That was fast. Oh god! Fuck this, dude. I must have just focus this nigga. Like Oh my god. That probably one shot.
God!
Oh, he's playing like a bitch now.
Oh! Jesus! Not this again! Fuck you, nigga! Oh god. No! 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 Can't see, motherfucker! Stop that! Oh my god. Run!
This nigga's gonna die, I'm tired of this. Reminded me of the Bloodstar beats Bloodborne. Man, you die.
Oh!
Hurt this blood.
Fuck!
Quickly get up!
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Get up!
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
Maybe, maybe not.
I'm so sorry, my love.
Wait, oh no.
She will save his soul.
What?
Even if this time, she can't save her own.
Jesus.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this, it was my mission to make you hate, to hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest.
What the hell?
They have to
eat.
Yes, sir. And do not let those slack. All this time apart, we wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn.
Stay alert, Senua.
You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
And take me to the mountain.
To trust you.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
Where the hell?
You will not survive what is in there.
Teleported?
I know.
What else can she do?
Nothing. She doesn't want to turn back.
She has nothing.
She's come
to
us.
That was crazy.